America.
You think a famous movie star, politician, or member of the Kennedy family was on trial here? Reporters from all over the country and the world have focused on the case against John Wayne Bobbitt.
Manassas is basically a bedroom community to Washington, D.C., or a suburb, or the home to a lot of government workers and military people who are only 25 miles from D.C.
Why do you think so much attention is being paid to this case?
She said, he said, back and forth. A little bit of Anita Hill and Clarence Thomas and Peter Sulfur signatures.
Some people had asked me before that why we didn't move the trial out of Manassas, and I just said, well, where am I going to go? I'm hearing from people in Bangkok to Berlin.
I don't know, but we'd have to ask her.
What is for a day in Manassas? Oh, my God, I got to get up from here.
$10. All these local people started making...
Doing my being here. We're just selling something from the table.